In Star Wars Episode 6, Return of the Jedi, Luke Skywalker returns to his home planet of Tatooine to rescue Han Solo and his friends from the gangster Jabba the Hutt. But while saving his friends, the Empire and Darth Vader have continued construction of a new and more powerful space station. It is protected by a shield powered on the forced moon of Endor, inhabited by cute little creatures called Ewoks. They must go to Endor and destroy the shield in order for a full-scale attack, led by Lando Calrissian. Luke must also face his father one final time, and this time in the presence of the Emperor.
Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
As with Empire, Lucas didn't direct this film. It was instead directed by Richard Marquand. Again, it introduced new characters and a new planet. We also learn that the real embodiment of evil in the entire Star Wars universe is Palpatine.
No, Skywalker. You will die.
The filmmakers just gave it all they got with this film, and continued to push the limits of special effects as they did with the two previous films. The film was originally titled Revenge of the Jedi, but before the movie opened, Lucas changed it to Return of the Jedi, because a Jedi doesn't take revenge, only a Sith, but more about that later. In 1983, Jedi was unleashed to the public and was a huge hit and a perfect finale for the Star Wars saga. In 1997, Jedi was re-released with new scenes and special effects. Following the successful re-release of the trilogy, Lucas revealed that work was progressing for a new trilogy, and that I'm gonna talk about next time.